Penguin Random House has announced the authors of Charlie Brooker's first volume of all-new Black Mirror fiction are New York Times bestseller Cory Doctorow, Carnage Eye-nominated Claire North and Sleeping Giants author Sylvain Neuvel. Each author will provide their own all-original novella-linked story in the style of the show, with soon-to-be-revealed plotlines. Referred to by Jake Lingwood, Ebury Publishing deputy MD and publisher, as some of the smartest, sharpest novelists around, Canadian Labist author Doctorow, co-editor of blog and Zine Boing Boing, wrote knit bestseller Little Brother Harper Voyager and is next publishing a new science fiction novel, Walk Away, with head of Zeus Haas in the UK. North, real name Catherine Webb, is the author of The First 15 Lives of Harry August Orbit, and Neuvel is the author of the Themis Files trilogy comprising debut Sleeping Giants Michael Joseph, which made the inaugural Glass Bell Award longlist and has been optioned by Sony Pictures for development. The first of the three-volume series of original fiction, edited by the creator of the hit Netflix show, Charlie Brooker, is publishing with Ebury Publishing imprint Del Rey in February 2018, which worldwide deal was revealed in June. Penguin Random House will copy-publish the books in the UK and in North America under the Del Rey UK and Del Rey imprints, while foreign rights have sold in Italy, France, Spain, Brazil, and Russia. Speaking after the announcement of the collection, Black Mirror creator Brooker said all new Black Mirror stories from exciting authors that's a joyous prospect. And they're appearing in a high-tech new format known as a book. Apparently you just have to glance at some sort of encode printed on paper, and images and sounds magically appear in your head, enacting the story. Sounds far-fetched to me, but we'll see. A second volume of the new series is scheduled for autumn 2018 and a third will follow in 2019.